It's going to be a tough game, I think. Away in Seafog is difficult, and yeah, it's the first game of the season, so there's always some extra nerves, like where do the team stand and how do we feel together when it's a real game. But I feel kind of ready, and yeah, I'm trusting the team. We saw some video, and also today we're going to watch some more video and prepare as good as possible. But of course, when they're such a new team, it can be difficult to prepare in a good way. It starts in the defense, and then you can run, of course, but we also have to play good attack. Not right now, but maybe there will be some extra butterflies in the stomach tomorrow, but so far I feel good.